Hi guys, welcome to Handy Radio. Today we're going to have a look at the brand new Cobra PMR446 radio, and it's the model number MT645. Comes in the pair and it's in the standard Cobra packaging, which you can see in the background here. And you notice you get double A sized batteries, that's six double A sized batteries, rechargeable, and a micro USB charging lead with a Y split, so you can charge both radios at the same time. So on the front we have the channel selection switches, and we have the volume control on the left, a power and mode button. This is the call button that will send out a ringtone, and the scan function here has its own unique key. On the left hand side we have the PTT button and a little button that will activate the light and the backlight. Now if you press that, press and hold it, it will actually open the squelch, which is the monitor. You have a removable belt clip, which you have to take this off to be able to install your batteries, which is very easy to do. And the battery compartment, you just need to lift the cover and that's it. So three AA sized batteries, and just slide the belt clip on. On top of the radio, there's a little rubber dust cover. Open this up, you get two connections here, one for your headset and the other one for the USB charging connection, the charging lead. And it fits in rather tight here. You turn it on by press and hold the middle button. And you can change the channels just by pressing the key here, and it goes through from 1 to 8. Each channel has 121 privacy tones, so that's your CTCSS and DCS options. To actually give it a CTCSA, you just got to press mode and select using up and down to go through your 38 options here. Press the mode button again, you can select your DCS channel numbers. So again, you could use 83 of your DCS tones. So press the menu, the mode button again, this is the Vox. So you can go hands-free, and the sensitivity for the Vox, and you have 5 different ringtones. This is to activate the key tones on this one. I've taken it off, and this is for Roger beep. Good. So if you press the scan button once, you can actually scan through the standard 8 channels. If you rather scan through the CTCSS tones, just press scan and scan again and press the up and down, and this is a very good scanner for telling you which CTCSS tone is being used. And you can see it's going through it rather quickly. I've done a couple of tests and it's very accurate. Just to demonstrate how the CTCS scan works for the MT645, I've got a Motorola TLKR T8 here. And I'm on channel 1 and privacy tone number 3. So I'm going to transmit using the Motorola and use the Cobra for scanning. So again, on the standby mode, press scan once, press scan again. So I'm gonna scan through all the CTCSS. So I'm gonna press and hold PTT on the Motorola, see if it will stop on 1 and 3. So it stopped there once. Let go of the PTT, you'll go back on the scanning again. And it's found it again. So while the scan fixed onto the channel 1 code 3, if you just momentarily press the PTT button, it will now fix onto that CTCSS code, so you'll be able to talk to the other radio with the same code. So you can now talk to the Motorola on channel 1 code 3. So it's very easy to do, whereas the Motorola doesn't have the CTCSS scan function. So let's look at how easy it is to change channels and using CTCSS. So if I were to use channel 2, CTCSS number 2, I just go up by 2, press the mode again, 1, 2, and press PTT to confirm. That's it, change it. It takes about 3 seconds. Now to do that on the T8, if I were to go on to channel 2 and code 2, I have to do the following. So press channel number. So I've got to say OK. Oops. To channel 2. OK that. And then go on to code. OK that. 2 again. OK. And PTT. So as you can see, what I mean by just using a couple of button clips, which is easier to use than the Motorola T8. While we have the Motorola here, we'll just do a quick size comparison between the Cobra MT645 and the Motorola TLKR T8. It is the body, the height of the radios, so the Cobra is slightly shorter, but it's a little bit thicker than the T8. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel for more reviews and updates on PMR radios, as well as other ham radio gears. Thank you very much.